So I'm here at Westminster, and behind me you can see a statue of Abraham Lincoln, the 16th president of the United States from 1861 to 1865, before he was assassinated. A great man, abolished slavery, led America through the Civil War, and he came from absolute poverty to lead the US and become, you know, the most famous president. Sadly, he was assassinated by John Wilkes Booth in the theater, but a great man, and he did everything. He did so much for humankind. Thank you.